I know a girl who dreads the shots that used to make a sugar drop go too low and things get crazy fast.
And I know a boy who doesn't look sick, but he lives in a prison of needle sticks and dreams sweet dreams that never come to pass.
They can be